Hello, I'd very much appreciate if somebody could help me with this problem. Let me demonstrate. Oh, wait. Seems to be a problem over here. Surely that's not right. Please, if somebody could leave a comment or send an email telling me how I can actually have a different segment of the pie chart for each category, instead of listing them one by one like this, that'd be great. Thank you.